The accessibility of large language models now to anyone can start to elevate communities completely overnight. One of the other benefits of large language models is that it reduces the barrier of entry to get involved or to get knowledge. And by doing that, you end up with more diverse perspectives, more diversity brought to the table to solve problems more creatively that we weren't able to do before. We end up in a world where we can bring people from any background together. We can bring diverse perspectives to the table. We can give people from different backgrounds the ability to use large language models. In the past, we lived in a time where, again, you had to be an expert in a certain field. You had to have a certain degree. You had to have a certain technical background. You had to have certain means to create and to start something from scratch. The ability to get those tools or to use those tools in your community or in your environment or for companies was typically a transaction that was done between I need X thing built that uses machine learning or uses artificial intelligence to build that. But now with large language models and the accessibility of large language models, most of the average consumers, these tools, this chatbot or these developer tools, they don't have to rely on the experts to build these systems, these artificial intelligence systems from scratch. You don't have to rely on these systems or these individuals to build the infrastructure to do it. We can now have community members starting to build these or have the knowledge to build these things right out of the box. They don't have to rely on the experts anymore. So that starts to elevate communities completely.